Uptek Gormonich Preparative. So it's the pharmacy of hormonal preparations. It's a good place to get testosterone and growth hormone, etc. In most third world countries, you don't need a prescription to buy medicine at the pharmacy. Third and second world countries, you don't need a prescription, which, you know, if you think you have freedom in a country, what's up with other countries not requiring you to jump through hoops and have like regulations and shit, and you can just do what you want with your body, with your health? So it's normal to be able to, in countries that aren't, you know, super modern, it's normal to be able to go in and ask for medicine and buy what you want. So this pharmacy, I've been buying Norditropin growth hormone there over the counter, you know, and they sell the 45 IU Norditropin pens for the equivalent of about 115 US at this pharmacy. And then they also sell Pfizer Genotropin 36 IU pens too, but those are more expensive, like 175 for one of those, so more money and less IUs. And then they also sell like stuff like Proviron or AIs, and they also have Gelfa Omnidren, which is Sustanon 250, obviously a pharmaceutical, Sustanon 250, which is really good stuff, and they sell that for about, it comes in ampules, and 10 ampules is about 40 US. So yeah, the Apteka Pharmacy of Hormonal Preparations in Ukraine.
квартиру, будет повышаться выброс инсулинов, гормонов, больше выбросов гормонов. Вы будете, если у вас нет денег на гормон роста, таким образом вырабатываться в гормон роста в организме круче. Три раза больше дозировок, значит, я решил, но приехал на Сарелы и уже при весе 102 кг я присел в винтах 290. Я с приседа 260 вырос